हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज एंगल फिश. फॉर दैट वी रिक्वायर वन ओरिगामी पेपर. वी हैव टू गिव द वाइट पेपर अप एंड वी हैव टू फोल्ड फ्रॉम द मिडल, सो वी विल गेट द रेक्टेंगल शेप कॉर्नर टू कॉर्नर एज टू एज. देन वी हैव टू गिव द क्रीज प्रॉपरली. देन अगेन वी हैव टू फोल्ड फ्रॉम द मिडल लाइक दिस वे एंड वी हैव टू गिव द क्रीज. वी हैव टू गिव द क्रीज फ्रॉम बोथ द साइड लाइक दिस वे. Now, what we have to do? Now, there are two square. So, from two square, we have to make the triangle shape. So, what we will do? First, we have to fold the paper in the middle. So, we will get the triangle shape like this way. And we have to give the crease. We have to give the crease. Now, unfold it. Now, hold the paper like this way. And press it. So, we will get the triangle shape. And give the crease. The same step we are doing from behind also. First we have to fold the paper in a triangle shape from the middle, so we will get the triangle shape. Please give the crease properly so your folding will become clean and neat. Now unfold it. Now hold the paper like this way and put your finger inside, so you will get the triangle shape like this way. This way you have to do. Now from the middle you have to fold the paper like this way, little slant way. You have to fold the paper like this way and give the crease. The same way you have to do the overlapping over here from the another side and you have to give the crease. So our angle fish is ready. Now you have to draw the eyes. So with help of the pen or pencil, you have to draw the eyes. You can give the background and stick on it. Thank you.